Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Shopaholic series. As you can see, I have yet another Coach haul for y'all. I have three new bags that I've got from, these are retail bags and they are from the coachoutlet.com. If you are new to my channel and if you enjoy such videos, then please subscribe. And if you have already done so, then welcome and a huge thank you to all of you. So let's begin with the first one. All these three came from the warehouse, but you can see there's a difference in the packaging. One has come with a Coach bag or Coach plastic, and the other two are just wrapped in white plastics. But let's see if they are further packaged inside. So this first one was just crunched like this, and they were all three crammed in one single box, which I thought should be a bigger box, but they looked fine. And it's not properly stuck. I hadn't opened it before, so let's go ahead and see. So as you can see, this is what happens. This is opened up like this. Okay, so this tiny little bag is called the Coach Dreamer. And it is the Dreamer 21. Let me see if I can show you the tag. So it is the Dreamer 21 in straw color block. So if you have seen, I have put unboxed two Dreamer shoulder bags, but they are not of this shape. This is also called Dreamer, that is also called Dreamer. So those had the two flaps and one of them was color block. This one is a different shape. And there are bigger sizes of this bag, which I know are very popular, but for some reason, when I'd seen the reviews, those bags are much wider, and because of the thickness, just see how thick they are, it becomes bulky for me. So I never wanted this kind of a style, but when this small one popped up, I thought it looks pretty cute. Let me give it a try and see. So this is, I think, the signature style of Dreamer bags. They come with these two charms, the C charm and the look at this. This is so cute. The hang tag is also really tiny. I mean, when you look at it from far, it's really tiny. I've never had a small Coach bag like this, which had like such a tiny hang tag. And I just want to keep this wrap so it remains nice and new. And it comes with this. I don't know if this is gold or brass. I'll see if I can find that information and put it on the screen. But it has a little bit lighter gold, which goes nicely, complements with this. And it has a tiny, small front pocket. And it comes with a crossbody strap. So the positions to keep the crossbody are, there are two hooks on the opposite sides. And you know, I don't like those opposite sides. Straps. I had kept the Grace bag, so this is similar to that. And these tiny pockets which I mentioned are from front as well as from back, so it's a pretty how do I say, nicely proportioned bag. And these gold platings are again on the back and the front, so they're exactly same, except that there are hang tags in the front and back there is no hang tag. But otherwise, these small chain details, you barely can put in your hands. It's mostly for your, you can hold it in your hands rather than on the wrist. And inside, there is one big chain compartment and does come with a cloth bag and has nice packaging. So I think it's a pretty decent, cute little bag. And it's a very thin strap, so I'm not sure if this bag will suit me because it's really small. I will try and wear it and see if I like it or not. But it's definitely very pretty bag for people who are thin framed ones. And because the width is really wide, I think this will be a nice sized small little crossbody bag, because you can fit in a lot more here. Moving on. So So I have one of these each of these bags. One is Cassie and one is Parker, but they are different styled bags. So it just popped up one day on the Coach outlet, and I had to get it. So let's get it open. Okay, so here it is. So there's not much packaging. If you remember, it came only in the plastic bag, and there was one paper around it. That's it. And none of these straps were packaged. This was the costliest of the three. So this is the Parker, Coach Parker, and this is in the signature print. I think this is canvas, signature canvas, and there is leather. So there's color block leather. So these are all leather in different colors, and this is the signature canvas and the beautiful flower. How do I say it? Turn lock. So my other Parkers had the C turn lock. This one comes with the flower one, and this one was I think only 60% off, so it was higher than what I paid for my other. Actually, those were also higher. I didn't get those for 70% off. They were like 50% off. So probably this is there. But what I meant is, let me stop blabbering. Okay, so this is the Coach Parker. And as you can see, it didn't come with much packaging. There was just one paper around it, and there was a plastic. That's it. There was no packaging or wrapping for this. So let me give you a closer look. It comes with the T rose kind of turn lock. There's one back pocket. It's not, doesn't look very brand new. I'm not sure if it was a return, but this is the tag. It doesn't look used either, but it's just not like a new factory sealed or factory wrapped bag. And inside it has this suede and very basic. This one didn't come with any dust bag. Somehow I'm unlucky with the Parkers. They don't come with a dust bag for me. So it's pretty much very similar to the Parkers that I had. So when it popped up on the Coach outlet, it looked very pretty with the nice wave. But since I already have few Parkers, I have to really decide if I want to keep this or return. So once again, the Coach Parker comes with the hang tag, nice pocket in the back. It's really pretty. And the last item is a Coach Cassie. That is. This also wasn't wrapped much. And the difference between this Coach Cassie and the one that I have is mine has C and this one has just a turn lock. And it's much smaller. It feels much smaller because that C is not there around it. So there is Coach engraving here. And this is the price tag. This one retails for $350, and this is in the color tan red apple, but it's a color block. So if you remember my red apple Parker, this is that color, but this is a pebble leather, and there is pink, and there is again that red pink. So it's a confetti pink and the red intertwined. This is again confetti pink, and this is much more harder or stiffer compared to the other Cassies because I think this is canvas. I don't know if this is leather. Let me know in the comment section if you all know. This one is fabric inside, and it just feels a little taller compared to the other Cassies that I have. Again, this one did not come with a dust bag, and the strap is just being thrown inside. And for some reason, I don't know, the strap looks thinner than the other Cassies. This one does look like an older style of Cassie compared to the other Cassies that I have. just like looks more, probably it has to break in. So yeah, so this is my haul today. Let me know in the comment section which is your favorite. If you like any of these bags, if you have any of these bags, what are your inputs about these bags, and let me know. Personally, I think out of these three, I think I like this one the best, and then this one and this one last. Let me know what are your words for these three bags, and hope you all enjoyed this video. Please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. It will really encourage me to put out more videos. Thanks a lot for your support so far. Happy shopping!